Munro Live announces Tesla Semi Teardown. December 22, 2022. The recently launched Tesla Semi is considered one of the most interesting new electric vehicles on the market, and Munro and Associates would like to conduct a full teardown of the truck. Munro Live, the YouTube arm of the company, just announced the launch of a crowdfunding campaign, Uncle Sandy Sticker Tesla Semi fundraiser, to raise some $200,000 for the project. We are selling stickers yet again. This time, we're raising money to buy a Tesla Semi to tear down. This is a similar campaign to that of the Tesla Model S Plaid in 2021, which resulted in a high number of episodes related to particular elements of the car, including the structural battery and the 4680-type cylindrical battery cells. The amount is expected to cover the purchase of the vehicle, while the company would then cover the service, which usually costs a lot more than the vehicle. To reach the goal, the team offers $15 stickers, Uncle Sandy Wants You, 4x5, which can be signed by Sandy Munro. The cost is then $50. We can estimate that depending on the version signed or not, the company needs 4,000 to 13,333 supporters. That sounds ambitious but doable, especially if there are also some additional sponsors. However, in the case of failure to acquire a Tesla Semi, it's not sold in the same way as cars or meeting the fundraising goal. All proceeds will be used to fund future Tesla teardowns like the new Tesla Roadster. We're crowdsourcing for our next Tesla teardown. We will do our best to get a Tesla Semi for teardown with the sales of the Uncle Sandy sticker. If we are unable to secure a Semi, the proceeds will be redirected to another Tesla teardown. We really like the idea to continue teardowns of new electric vehicles, combined with the public presentation of the general findings. Of course, more advanced technology and cost analyses are sold separately by the company. There is a lot to be curious about the Tesla Semi, the first Class 8 Semi truck, which has 500 miles, 800 kilometers of range when fully loaded. Starting with some basics like the weight of the vehicle, through the new 1000 battery system and tri-motor powertrain, new 1+ megawatt charging system, as well as other solutions. Source reposted and summarized from Mark Kane at insideevs.